We will now find the average of the numbers 45, 49, 52, and 52. To find the average, we will add the numbers together, and we'll divide by 4 since there are 4 numbers that we are adding. So we add 45 plus 49 plus 52 plus 52, and then we divide by 4 to find the average. When we add in the numerator, the sum of the numbers is 198. So we add first, and then we divide by 4. When we divide by 4, we get an average of 49.5. So 49.5 is the average of those numbers.